Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Harvest Moon. Hopefully, we're gonna have better luck this time. Gonna be cloudy tomorrow, possibly rain. Here you go, Scruff. God damn it. Here you go, Scruff. I'm sorry for throwing food onto your house. I know. Your whole life has been spent inside! It's so unfortunate. But hopefully tomorrow you get to see the sun. See what the outside world is like. Alright, that's enough of that. I don't think the calf will be born this episode. I think the calf will be born next episode. I know. Oh no, 6 days! The calf will be born this episode. Can I mount you? Thank you, there we go. Ride you in a quick lap around the barn, stretch your horsey legs, make you happy. There you go. Bye. Got more tomatoes. What is today? Sunday? Monday. Alright. Let's go and give Kurt his daily tomato, then we'll go back and we'll mine, and then we'll go to bed. Oh! Well, Joe is out. Is not. I have no work to do when it rains, but I don't really mind the rain. I mean, okay. Have a tomato. He likes tomatoes. Thanks. And if he's out here, then that means that the store is open. And I can sell some of the shit I've gotten. Granted, I didn't have any real shit to get. How much money do I have? Ooh, I'm getting close. Not sure why Joe is out here working if Kurt isn't. You shouldn't. That shouldn't be. That shouldn't be the thing. Metal, thank you. I'll take that even though that's not what I want. Fucking damn it, even if it's not raining tomorrow, it'll still be closed because tomorrow's Tuesday. And they're fucking closed on Tuesday, Thursday. They just don't want us to do the Azure Swallowtail this time is what it is. Whole thing is bullshit. It's a conspiracy. I will not stand for it. Can I train my pupper? Good boy. Oh, goodness. All right. He is confident he won't lose to anyone. Hell yeah. God damn it! Are you serious? Are you fucking with me right now? If we get rained out again, I'm gonna be really cross. If we get two episodes in a row of nothing happening, oh, I'm not gonna like that. Come on, all y'all, get outside. I know I'm gonna just put you away again come evening time, but gotta get outside. Come here, Cheeky. I think you're popcorn, aren't you? Bessie, 5 days until the due date. Get out there. Good girl. This is the most bullshit spring I've ever had. The fucking thing has to be triggered on a sunny day, so we'll just only have sunny days when the bastard isn't working. I object to that kind of behavior. Annoying. All right, you're at your top speed. Yeah, look at that. That's so exciting. Hi ho, silver away. You bastard. You in here, Kurt? Nope. Of course, Kurt always heads up there by the flower shop. Also have to go to. Hi, Lila. I wish it was like this all year round. Me too. I wish I had sun when I needed sun. Thank you. Goodbye. See no Kurt. Not quite sure where Kurt hangs out. There's Gwen. Was that Kurt that just passed? Because I heard footsteps. Okay, you guys heard footsteps too, right? Oh! Never mind, there he is. You can stop and smell the flowers once in a while. Maybe I will. Have a tomato. You are very welcome. Now let's sell the corn and breadfruit with Lila. Do have a lot of flowers. Oh, but that's right, I can't sell the breadfruit with Lila. I have to sell those at the cafe. The cafe, which is open, so we can go do that. We still need to try to find parsley as well. Off the horse, please. Thank you. Excellent. Blueberries to sell. Awesome. Don't see parsley. Because parsley's in here. Well, this makes the best tea. That's great. How would you like a walnut? Thanks, this is great. Breadfruit. 47 eggs. You know what I'm doing, guys? I'm buying myself a kitchen. Tomorrow. Alright, well, I guess there's nothing left to do, so we may as well just go home and mine some more. We've got a whole lot of nothing to do. If the game will not cooperate with us. Time is it? It's only 2:44. Not even. It's. I'd round up, say it's 3 o'clock. We got about 2 hours before we really need to get the animals inside. Moonlight stone, thank you. Really, all I want is just one puntata root. Just to say we got it and we can move on with our lives. Although I will say it's quite fun to fill out all the fields like this. It makes my OCD happy. And tomorrow, all our hard work will just be washed away. Nothing. It's exactly 5 o'clock. All right. Come on, Scruff. Scruff. There you go. Good boy. Oops, wrong one. Guess I'm pushing the cow in myself. It was worth a shot. There you go. That's right, push the useless dog. Come on, Scruff. Get into your house. You, my little one, should not be outside in the night when it's going to rain. So all you go inside. And now it's my turn. Now it's my turn to go to bed. Yep. Hey, it's gonna be sunny tomorrow when he's closed again. And next week we can look forward to the rainy season. What the fuck, Batman? This whole nonsense is just bullshit. It's a conspiracy, really. But you know what? I'm gonna make him work on his day off, because I'm gonna buy a kitchen tonight so that he has to build tomorrow. It won't help, because it'll just be a cutscene. But look how many fucks I give. I'm out of them. This nonsense has made me out of fucks to give. So there's nothing more that I can do. There we go. Run in a circle. Now off we go. Nothing here. Let's go and vent my displeasure. Why the hell is the season so rainy? I do not get it. Joe is in here. Kitchen! A nice kitchen, a fridge, and a bathroom are included. Bye! That's what I think of you when you're closed on the rainy days. It's not right making honest folk wait like this. I know you have no work to do when it rains, but I mind it. Take a fucking tomato before I throw it at your head. Guess we're gonna mine some more, try to get some more plantata roots. And by some more, I mean one. Man, I love the rain. And you're not a puntata root. You're also not a puntata root. God damn it, copper ore! You're not funny. Yay. Yay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Time for bed. Sleep. Hey, look at how much my house changed. 50% chance of rain tomorrow. Got a lovely kitchen now, with shit to do. We have a fridge. Let's use our golden eggs, because there's only one use for golden eggs. Start to cook. There's only one use for golden eggs, and that's to cook them. We got this bath here where we can take a bath. And we got this toilet here where we can take a piss. A short, intense burst of piss. Hey, good morning. I just finished it up now. There's a refrigerator and some cooking tools, so you'll be able to enjoy spending time in the kitchen. See ya. Well, it hasn't been an easy job. Well, it hasn't been easy to do a job like this with just this many people. Alright, bye guys. Granted, I do still have to put the chickens inside again. I will have to put the animals inside again, because a 50% chance of rain is still a chance of rain, and I'm not gonna risk it. Especially with the way the game has been going. It's been downright ruthless to me, this game, with the rain. But, popcorn. Popcorn has grown up. Three days until the due date. Come on, preggers, outside. I know. I know you're grumpy and upset. I am too. All right. Move. Kurt, he needs to make a living as well. He hasn't done any work in weeks. I mean, Joe at least gets out there and saws, but Kurt doesn't do anything. Let's go. Kurt, my man. Growing crops isn't easy. They can wither if you're not careful. I know. I'm the farmer. Looks delicious. I like tomatoes. Thanks. You're very welcome. Nothing. Don't forget, my shop's closed on Sundays. I don't forget. I never forgive and I never forget. Here are some flowers. My favorite flower, how kind of you. What are you doing? Come on. Let's go. We'll go see Parsley. Then we'll go to the farm and work some more. Put everyone inside. Hopefully it will be sunny tomorrow. And if not, we riot. Let's start a riot. A riot. Let's start a riot. He's not here. What the fuck? Oh, there he is. Hello, Rail. Don't you walk away. That's not the right thing. Don't you walk away from me. Take a walnut. Yay. I promise I would have some roots for you if I was fucking digging up any. Honestly, Lila and Parsley probably already have all they need. To make it to the end of the ending. But I continue to give them gifts anyway, because it's something to do while we wait for this bullshit to subside. This really is quite nonsense. This is nonsense! Fuck. You are not a root! Is there a stat that says things mined up somewhere? Because I bet that'll tell me I've mined up hundreds of things. Dozens of things, probably more likely. Dude, what are you doing? There you go. Come on, we're gonna lure you over here. Three o'clock. That's good. Into the pasture with me. Putting you in this corner so you can't escape. This dog! Oh my god, this fucking dog! All I wanted was a dog to hurt the cows. That's what I wanted. Come on, chicken. Everyone inside, there's a 50% chance of rain tomorrow. Dog got another heart! Dog got another heart! He comes for me when I whistle! There seems to be no stat for how much you have mined. Come on. Yeah! Fuck! You know what? I ain't even mad. I ain't even mad because we can trigger it today. We can trigger this bullshit today. Let's get a fifth chicken. Makes no logical sense for these to be fertilized eggs. I do not have a rooster. Two days until the due date. I know, Silver, I know. You're annoyed because you had to be inside. Come on, let's go. They're gonna ride you all over town today. Cutscenes today, if all goes well. Here he comes. Man, he is so fast. He's not always within earshot, but when he is, he gets it real quick. Finally. What do you want? You're asking me what I'm doing? Do you know about how this place is going to be gone soon? Oh, right, you've come here to sort some things out. I was just hoping that maybe I could find butterflies here, specifically the azure swallowtail. It's an endangered species. If they're discovered here, then this area might be protected as a wildlife preserve or something. The boss said he saw one around here a long time ago. He said they come where there's a blue flower, but that's all I know about them. I I see, that's it. Have you come up with a good idea? Tell us, goddess. All we have to do is prove that the butterflies that are attracted to blue flowers exist here. But we haven't seen a blue flower bloom in years. Yeah, so the butterflies aren't going to come. Well, it's always best to ask the florist when it comes to flowers. So what are you waiting for? Get to work. That was a wrong hand. Alright, let's get going. Go ask the florist. Hello, can I help you? A blue flower? I think I've heard about it. But they only grow high up in the mountain areas. There used to be some in that forest? Really? Then I'll ask somebody who might know more about it. Is that someone Parsley? Let's go talk to the goddess. I think the goddess is our next step. I'm not sure, but I think the goddess is our next step. Yeah, goddess is our next step. Rael! Over here, over here! The Harvest Goddess Lake is here! Oh, this is this cut. I've never been up here! You should come and talk to the goddess whenever you are feeling lost or have a problem. So, we're going to tell you how to summon the goddess. You have to offer something that you have, like flowers or berries. Use the X button to pick up and throw things. What can I do for you? Hello, goddess. Oh, Rael, have you come up with a good idea? Yeah, I'm working on it. I thought you were my next step, but this is the wrong cutscene. Please cooperate with the people and save this town. To make friends with the people, just be assertive and talk to them. Giving gifts are a good one, are good too. On a side note, I like vegetables. Good luck. Thank you. Everyone has to work together. So if you run into a problem, come by whenever. Actually, during the day is better for me. Toodles! We're leaving too. Bye bye. Let's see if there's a cutscene for it, since I've just fucked that up. We'll talk to Parsley too, because we know Parsley's our next step. I've heard about the blue flower. I'm looking into it right now. Thank you, Parsley. No cutscene. But we still may as well talk to the goddess. You want to make a wish? I can't change the weather for you. But you can choose one from the list, from the following. Oh, fuck. Dog! You want your doggy to like you more? Okay, but his affection rate will go up only if you're lucky. His affection rate might have gone down. I'm sorry. Yeah, you better be. I guess she doesn't have anything for us, but Parsley's on it, which is what we wanted. Alright. Well, we fucked up the dog. Oh, it's only noon. His affection didn't go down that much. We didn't lose a heart with him, at least. That's good. That's progress. That's really good progress. What is up, down, down? I'm sure that's one. I think that's lay down, but I'm not sure. He's not doing anything but sit. Alright. What time is it? I think it's time to put the cows away. Come on. I'm counting on you, Scruff. Come on, you need to learn to do this. Good boy! Friday? Damn. So tomorrow, our next cutscene's actually gonna be in the tool shop. Which means that the tool shop needs to not be closed. And it will be tomorrow, but tomorrow it's also raining, so who cares? Bedtime. Cloudy tomorrow. We'll play today, we'll play tomorrow, then we'll call it. There you go. Yeah, Scruff definitely needs to start herding the cows before the calf comes. Because otherwise we'll have to bring two cows in every night. Every rain-threatening night. We'll find parsley, we'll give him a walnut. We need to meet Lewis, though. I'm pretty sure we need to meet Lewis. Hang in there, good girl, Bessie! Oh, she's in labor! She's in labor! I feel like I should be here for the whole event, but time doesn't move when you're indoors in this game, so I can't do that. Parsley could be anywhere, honestly. It's early. It's real early. This is actually not a great time to meet Lewis because I don't know where he goes on rainy days. Especially not this early. We may end up running around trying to find him. I am getting really, really hot in this room. There's a Joe. I need a Lewis. There's a Lewis. Nice to meet you. I've heard about you and your farm. This town might be gone in a year, but good luck on your farm. I'm Lewis. It's been a pleasure. Rail? Would you like some scrambled eggs? I would like you at an angle where I can accurately give them to you. There you go. Wow, I love egg dishes. Thank you very much, Rail. You're amazing. Awesome. Come on. Just let me find something. Let me find that fucking root. You're not the fucking root. You're not the root. You'll never be the root. One more? Yep. There we go. Alright, let's just go. Let's just go to bed. I know. Can you sit for me? Good boy. Snow likes us too. Sunny tomorrow! Oh my god, 2 sunny days in a row? How amazing is that? Here, Scruff. Have some breakfast. Goodness, yes, all right. we're gonna call her Millie. Because I think Millie is a really nice name for a cow. Oh my goodness, look at you! Oh my goodness! Hi, Millie. I hope you grow big and strong. Good job, Bessie. Lure them both over here. Alright, Millie, you ready for your first look at the outside world? Mom and baby going out together. Come on, Silver. Oh, the harvest sprites were right. Baby calves are really cute. Oh, she almost disappears. Clean off all that amniotic fluid. She almost disappears into the tall grass. Ah, fuck. I'm actually out. That hasn't happened in a long time. Damn it. We gotta get to the tool shop. See if we don't get that cutscene. Hi-ho, Silver, away! You're not supposed to be over here. Unfortunate. I heard about the blue flower and the butterfly. Good luck! Thanks. Would you like a scrambled egg? Thank you! I know I'm amazing. Goodbye. Alright. Well, I guess we'll get the cutscene some other time. Maybe he had to tell me that he heard about it, or maybe it has to be on a day where they're both working? Parsley. I like to walk around and look at the plants. That's great. I think I am gonna head off Parsley at the pass and give him a walnut. Come on, turn the camera, thank you. A walnut for the walnut. You are very welcome. I will have a root for you one day. We'll give Lila a flower as well, and then we'll head home. It's actually going to be sunny tomorrow, so we don't have to put anybody inside. There we go. We'll sell some of this ore we've gotten. Give Kurt a tomato. Give the goddess a tomato. Doesn't even ask us anymore because we're out of things to buy. Adjust. Goodness, this laptop is hot. Wrong one. It's delicious. I like tomatoes. Thanks. We don't have much work, but I'm still always learning new things. That's great for you. Let's go give the goddess a tomato. Either she'll talk to me about the quest, or she'll let me pick a wish off the list and we can try the dog again. Since the dog's friendship seems to be needlessly hard to raise... Yeah, I do want to make a wish. Dog. Am I lucky? Yes, he likes you more now, but he'll like you even more if you look after him better. Take him outside in sunny days and don't leave him out in the rain. Feed him and play with him every day. I do that. I do try to do that. Look, he's got a doghouse. If he wanders outside on rainy days, that's his own doing. Just because the day is still young, we'll go and try the tool shop one more time. But it probably has to be on a day when they're both working. Yeah, it does. Alright, well. Oh, look at little Millie. Alright, well, that is all the time I have for today, so thank you very much for watching. I've been Raelle, and I will see you next time. Bye!